حفيدتي مينا تحب ايضا ترحب بكم. For my colleagues and friends, I welcome all of you. I hope you all enjoy the exhibition. And I would like to read your remarks or hear about anything you see or heard. Okay? Bye. Hello, Valerie.
First of all, I will speak in Arabic and then in English. أنا اسمي مينا تروبي. أخويا حافظ تروبي كبير. إحنا أحفاد جدو حافظ تروبي. أول شيء نحب أن نشكركم في حضوركم معنا اليوم. وإحنا كلش فرحانين لأنه أنتم معنا في وجودكم. وإن شاء الله تستمتعون اليوم. Hello everyone, I am Nina Al-Droubi. This is my brother, Hafiz Al-Droubi Jr. We are their grandkids of Hafiz Al-Droubi. It's a pleasure to be around those who knew our granddad and who appreciate his work because who knew our granddad on an academic and a personal level. Because it's unfortunate that we didn't get the chance to get to know him properly. So through you, we can get to know him a little bit closer through your memories and your experiences with him. We are extremely proud to have a granddad that achieved so much in his life and that, you know, made his mark in the Iraqi art world, and we're so proud of him. And he gives us motivation to work very hard in our life and to achieve our best. And we thank you again for coming, and we hope you enjoy your time here. And thank you.